always like that when it's raining.
Yeah, but here it's not raining now. So I don't know why network problems. But usually nowadays there's network problems. So inshallah I would be inshallah. I hope it comes okay now, inshallah. So sahihu tarakibiyati tariyati. Correct the construction of the flowing. So here we have al-qalamu talibi. So here we have learned that mudaf and mudafilehi, if you remember. Qalamu is mudaf, and we have said that mudaf doesn't take either definite or indefinite article because it is by a position definite. So here we have al-qalamu talibi, it can't be because qalamu is mudaf, talibu is mudaf ilayhi. So we need, doesn't take alif lam, neither. Mudaf doesn't take alif lam, neither. Tanween. We have learned that. So here we need to remove the alif lam. Then it will be correct. Qalamu talibi. The student's pen. Okay, Aslina.
Okay, so the alif lam won't be there, and then you say it moves, is it? So it will move to the mudaf ilahi.
Yeah, you know, a mudaf doesn't take alif lam, neither tanween. But yeah, okay. It doesn't take a definite or indefinite. So this alif lam, it's wrong because it is indefinite by a it's a definite by a position. The way the position is this, it's a definite. So we can't take neither alif lam nor tanween with muda.
Okay, I see.
Okay, read now.
Okay, qalamu qalamu talibi.
Qalamu talibi, okay. Number two.
This will be babus sayyarati.
Babus sayyarati, ahsanta.
Bintu Hamidi.
Hamidin.
Hamidin. Ahsanta. This is Tanwin. Yeah. This be a Rasulu lillahi.
Lillahi. This alif lam is wrong, so it's Rasulu lillahi. Okay.
Sim is cannot be alif lam. Ismu.
Yes.
Ismul waladi.
Ismul waladi, ahsanta.
Ibnul mudarisi.
Ibnul mudarisi, ahsanta. Because it doesn't, it cannot take tanween, only one dhamma.
Mm-hmm. Ibnul mudarisi.
Ikra waktub ma'ad tabail akhril kalimat. Read and write. With the correct ending of the words. So here, yeah. So here you have the examples. So these ones are the one you have to put yourself. So here we have Muhammadun. It's the name. Ya Muhammadu. You can't say Ya Muhammadun. Okay, Diana.
Yes, teacher.
Read this.
The Muhammadun Become Ya Muhammadu. Example teacher, that one?
Yeah, examples. First read the examples, then okay. You put these ones okay. On your own.
Okay, I try teacher. Bismillah, Muhammadun Ya Muhammadu. Ustazun Ya Ustazu. Khalidun Ya Khalidu. Waladun Ya Waladu. Then this one, example, I have to change to the Tadwin teacher.
No, we have Ya here. And with the Ya, you can't use
Ya. Ya Ali. Ya Ali, is it teacher?
Ya Ali, you see here. Change. Ya Khalidu. Ya Ali, you.
Ya Ali, you. Ya Abasu. Ya Shaykhu.
Here we have Shaykhun, Festi. Shaykhun, Ya Shaykhu.
Ya Shaykhun. Ya Shaykhu. Ya Rajulun. Sorry. Ya Rajulu. Ya Shirun. Sorry, teacher, what this one is? Ya Shirun.
Yes, Ya Siru. Yeah, no, Ya Sirun, because it's the name. Ya Sirun.
Ya is a name. Ya Siru.
Ya Siru. No, here is Ya Sirun, yes.
Okay. Ya Ammaru.
Yes.
Dukturun.
Yes.
Ya Dukturu.
Ahsanta. So here we have Iqra al-mithal lah. Iqra mithal al-atiya thumma kuna su'alatan mithlahu Mushidan ila suratu taliyati. Read the following example, then make questions like the examples pointing to the following pictures. So here we have the first example. Kitabu manhada. Whose book is this? So you have to make sentences like this, looking by the pictures. Okay, Aslina.
Yes, teacher. Qalamu man hada.
Qalamu man hada.
Kamisu man hada.
Okay.
Baitu man hada.
Anta.
Sariru man hada.
MashaAllah. Okay, here we know how to use ismu and ibnu when they are at the beginning and when they are in the middle. So read this. Selena, continue.
Ismun. Ismul waladi Muhammadun wasmul binti Zainabu.
Okay.
Translate is it?
Yeah, you
can. What is the meaning, teacher?
Okay, translate.
Name?
Selena.
The name of my children.
The name of the son.
My child.
Not my.
Waladi. Okay, the name of the son, Muhammad.
It's Muhammad.
The name of is Muhammad, and the name of the daughter is Zainab.
It's Zainab, yeah.
Ismul Mudarisi, Hamidun. Masmul Mudiri. Ismul name of the teacher is Hamid.
The name of the teacher is Hamid.
Hamid. What is the name
of the headmaster?
What is the name of Mudaris of the headmaster? Ibnun. Ibnun is a
son.
Daughter, is it?
Son.
Sorry.
Waladun, son, you son. Say Ibn. Boy, you can say son, and the Ibnu is son.
Mm-hmm. So Ibnu is also son. Waladu is boy.
Waladu is boy.
Waladu is boy.
Waladu is a boy. Okay, Ibnu Khalidin fil madrasati wabnu Hamidin fil jami'ati. Son. The son is Khalid.
The son of Khalid in the school.
Son of in the school. And the son of Hamid in the
university. Yeah. Ibnu Khalidin fil madrasati wa Ibnu Hamidin fil jami'ati. The son of Khalid is in the school. And the son of Hamid is in the university.
Ibnul Ibnul Mudarisi fil fasli. Aynab nul mudiri. So the son of the teacher is in this class.
In the classroom.
Where is in the classroom? Where is the son of the headmaster?
Yeah.
Principal.
Principal and headmaster, they're the same, yeah?
The same, correct.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So here we have a reading. Here we have Ikram Mayali. Murahiban awa'idin nuqdil hamsatul wasal. Read the flowing. Taking into consideration the rules of pronouncing hamsatul wasal. So here you have to pronounce the hamsatul wasal here. Okay. Diana, the first three.
Yes, teacher. I just read, teacher, that I meaning.
Yeah, just read. Yeah, with the rules of Hamzatul Wasal. Okay, just read.
Just read. Okay, I try. Bismillah. Ibnu Muhammadin fil Iraq. Ki wa banu Hamidi fil Hindi.
Fil Hindi.
I think this one, the son of Muhammad in Iraq, is it, teacher?
In Iraq, okay.
Iraq. And the son of Hamid in Hindi is India.
It's in India.
Right, teacher?
Yes.
I continue, teacher?
Yeah.
Kharajab nut-tabibi minal baiti. Kharaja, is it enter?
No, went out.
Went out.
The son of the doctor, or left, you can say the left.
The sleeve? Leave.
Left.
The
bus.
Okay.
The son of the doctor left from the house. Karachab the baby min al baiti.
Oh, the son of the doctor
left the from the house. Left. Not leave.
From leave from the house. Okay.
I'm saying left, not leave.
Is L-E-A-V-E, right, teacher?
Yeah.
Leave.
Okay.
Okay.
Number three.
Zahabab nut tajiri ilas suki. Zahabah. The sun. Zahaba is what, teacher?
Zahaba went.
When? The son of the merchant went to the market.
Aselina?
Okay, teacher. Bismillah, I try.
Network. Okay, Selena, continue.
Yeah. Inshallah, Bismillah. Is it the which one? Number four.
Arba.
Yeah. Ismul Muhandisi Faisal wa Wasmul Tabibi Mas. Faisalun wasmu tabibi mas'udun. Wasmu tabibi mas'udun.
Translation.
The name of the engineer is Faisal, and the name of the doctor is Mas'ud. Mas'ud, okay. Mas'ud rajuli. The name of the man. What is the name of what? Oh yeah. What is the name of
the man? Yes, of the man. Yeah.
Ibnu man anta ana ibnul waziri son of
whose son are you
I am the son of wazir
of the minister. I'm the son of the minister.
The minister. I thought it was the minister. Okay. Al-Waziri is the minister.
What is the meaning again? Ibnu man anta. Whose son is it?
Yeah.
Son are you?
Ibnu man anta. Whose son are you? So here, do you know what the Hamzatul Wasl is? Here. Sorry. Network. Okay, so Hamzatul Wasl is here. This Hamza. Here we have Ibnu. Here it is the beginning of the sentence, so we have to pronounce it. But in the middle, we can't pronounce the Hamza. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
The first one, like ismu like that, teacher?
Yeah. If it is the beginning of the sentence, you have to pronounce it. But if it's in the middle, you cannot pronounce it. Like ismul muhandisi faisalun wasmu the baby. I'm not pronouncing the hamza. Wasmu the baby musa'udun.
What happened, teacher?
I don't know. The network. As I'm telling you, the network is going and coming. I don't know why my network is so weak. Okay, Aslin, we have to just finish it in here. So inshallah, Diana, read the new words, al-kalimatul shadida, two new words, and tell me the meaning of each word.
Okay, teacher. I try, bismillah. Al-Rasulu, is it the messenger, teacher?
The messenger, yes.
Al-Ammu is auntie, teacher, eh?
Uncle, the paternal uncle.
Sorry, Al-Ammu is uncle. Ash-Shari'u, friend, teacher.
Ash-Shari'u, the street or the road.
The street. Al-Muhandisu, the engineer.
Engineer, yes.
Al-Ka'bata, I don't know, teacher.
Al-Ka'bata, the Ka'ba. The Ka'ba, we do the
work
when we watch. Yeah.
Al-Ka'bata, teacher?
Al-Ka'bata. It's written here, but it should be Al-Ka'bata.
Oh, Al-Ka'bata, the Ka'ba. Al-Khalu. Don't know, teacher, I'm sorry.
Here we have Al-Ammu, the paternal uncle. Uncle from your father's side. We have here Al-Khalu, the maternal uncle. Uncle from your?
Maternal
uncle. Mother. Yeah.
Mother's side.
Yeah, mother's side. Okay.
Muklakun.
Close.
Muklakun is close. Okay, teacher.
C-L-O-S-E-D.
Close. Close as in close.
Close the door.
Close. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay,
Selina.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Al ismu, the name.
The name. Okay.
Al haqibatu, the bag.
Yes.
Tahta is under.
Yes.
Al ibnu is the son.
Yes.
Son.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. As-sayyaratu is the car. Hunaka is there.
There. Yeah. So here you see, here we have.
Hunaka. Sorry?
Hunaka?
There.
There.
Yeah,
often there. When so here you see, as we have, I was telling you, mudaf and mudafilei. We have learned in the class here we have Sayyaratul Mudarisi. Sayyaratu is mudaf. Al Mudarisi is mudafilei. So we have to know that also. So inshallah, next time we'll start from lesson 6. And the network is not favoring us today. So inshallah, see you tomorrow.
Thank you, teacher. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Good everyone.
Assalamualaikum.